Hi, Eddie. Hello. Can you just run through your approach to selecting this team, please?
No different than any other team, the best 23. We feel like we've got a good balance between experienced players and some young guys coming in the squad. There's been great competition at training during the couple of days of training we've had. We've maximised our training time. And this is the best squad to do the business in Rome.
There's a debut in the second row for Johnny Hill. What is it about him that you like?
Well, he's a big, tall guy, hits hard, carries hard, sort of no-nonsense player, similar to George Cruz mold.
Okay, there's potentially three first caps on the bench. Can you just run through those players and what it is about them that's earned them selection this week?
All good young players. Tom Dunn's been knocking around the squad for a while now, has kept improving his game. He's a good, tough hooker, compliments Jamie's ability to organise the scrum and throw accurately in the line-out. It's a great achievement for Jamie to be playing his 50th cap as an England hooker. You know, he had a long apprenticeship under Dylan and is now fully established as our starting hooker, and Dunny will support him well. We've got Ollie Lawrence again, a young guy that we've had a look at over the last couple of years. He's got good power, runs good lines, and certainly add to the squad.
Okay, and Ollie Fawley as well, completing that trip.
Yeah, he's just full of enthusiasm, full of beans, engaging character. He's got power and pace, and has worked exceptionally hard on his work off the ball, which has impressed us greatly.
Another milestone will be Ben Young's reaching 100 caps, and he's second player to do it for England. Can you just sum up his contribution to Inks rugby?
Yeah, look, I can only speak with great admiration of Benny. He had a difficult, I think, World Cup in 2015. And since then has worked extremely hard on his game. At his best, he's close to the best halfback in the world.
Yeah, thank you. Just a question for Owen. Playing alongside Ben, you know, as much as you have done, you know, what's that been like in terms of a halfback relationship from your point of view?
Yeah, well, I think everybody knows how good a player Ben is. It's not only for what he's doing of recent time, but for how long he's been doing it as well. He was in the England team. I remember when I was coming through, he was in the England team at a very young age, and stepped up to the plate very quickly, and has obviously been doing it ever since. So obviously brilliant to play with. He's a great driver of energy throughout the team, which is brilliant for a scrum half, and he obviously keeps pace very well as well, and gets the team on the front foot.
Thank you. And can I just quickly ask Eddie, knowing that you're liable to have to, you know, win the game by a distance to have a chance at winning the title, how does that influence your approach to this weekend?
Well, it doesn't at all. You know, we just being focused as soon as we've got the full squad in on maximising our performance, and we've just got to go over there. We know Italy will present a challenge, and we've just got to be as disciplined and focused on just playing to our absolute best, and every minute presents an opportunity to play our best, and we intend to optimise every minute we've got of the 80 minutes in the Rome Stadium.
Thank you.